Hello and welcome to a new video about pneumatics, valves in pneumatics, logic valves. Last time we did a two pressure valve, this time we do a shuttle valve. Okay? Shuttle valves. I again have drawn it, this was not that much work because it's rather easy in construction. From the outside, it looks exactly the same. So from the outside, it looks exactly like the two pressure valve, cut it open and we see inside it looks a little bit different. This time the piston has a different form. It can also be either this side or at this side, and this time it is sealing from the inside here. Here is the sealing point. Okay. So how is it working? If we do have pressure here, the piston will travel in this direction, and here one is then connected to two. So if we have pressure at one, we have pressure at two. However, not here. This is sealed. If we have pressure here, it will travel in this direction. We'll seal on this side, and we have also pressure on two. So regardless if the pressure is coming here or on the other entrance, at two there will be pressure. So it's an or combination. Either the pressure is here or here will appear here. And in the other, to the other entrance, it acts like a sort of check valve, non-return valve. So this is how this is working. Shuttle valve. Shuttle, 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 shuttle. One position, second position. This is also reflected in the symbol. Okay, so the symbol pretty much is reflecting exactly this working principle. So I will shortly show you and then we are already done. So the symbol, this is usually drawn inside a frame. In the middle there is the two connector. And the two connector is connected to the two ones. So here's a one, here's a one. And then there are two non-return valves. And either here, then it's open like this. If we could imagine it from the other side, then this ball would be located here. So this is what we think about this symbol. This is reflecting the working principle. And often here we are also writing three because this is the exhausted opening. So this means this is either connected with pressure or to the air, at least the part which is behind the piston. Shuttle valve. Rather easy construction, pretty much working straightforward. I've already mentioned this is working as some sort of a check valve, non-return valve. How a check valve or non-return valve is working, and we'll also have a look at a quick exhaust valve we will hear next video. So next video, check valve or non-return valve. For this time, thank you very much for listening. Goodbye.